I'm not afraid of that witch, and I'd say it to her face too, if she happened to be nearby.
Going somewhere, metal boy?